described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Children of Military Families, Volume 3, Homecoming and Military Pride.
When my dad comes back home, I feel very excited. I just like hug him a lot. And the minute I get home, I ask him if we can play basketball.
He grins. Next, a boy with short hair.
Normally, when I see my stepdad for the first time after he's been deployed, I will run up to him and give him a big hug.
He glances left.
And a kiss.
A young girl with dark hair.
When my dad comes back home from being away for a really long time, I'm really happy and I have a lot of tears of joy. And it's just really fun to have him back.
When he comes back home, it's very exciting and I'm very happy about it. And we will go out and have a very nice, expensive dinner at somewhere that we really like.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.